I think it's the most difficult match for me so far in the tournament. Also this year, this is the most difficult match. I had several difficulties in receiving his services, and that played a long role in giving me some problems.
It was a tough match, but I lost the match because last set is 10-10. I made good service and I mistake.
Oh, saved! Not the shoe! Not the shoe, but the point, yes!
Of course, he's an amazing player. He's playing really good. We played together a couple number of times, and I told my coach earlier that it's going to be like 50-50. And recently, for the preparation for this tournament, we were together, we practiced together. So I was actually expecting a very tough match. And I think my service as well, my upswing forehand service, played a great role. But in the end, the service that was giving me a lot of difficulties, I only tried to receive, just put the ball on the table, then that actually worked.
Unfortunately, I lose, but he's stronger than me because his ranking is 23, I'm 60. That's normal. But I could win the match, but I lost.
Backhand goes long. Quandary Aruna takes the match. Exhausted, absolutely. And the racket is lost. Wahid, oh my goodness.